just saw him staring at me and I said, there is a story there. I want to know. What's your name? Let me come to you.
Sav.
Sav, where are you from?
The United States.
Oh, fucking hell. What are you doing? What are you doing here?
Watching you.
Close.
That's the good, exactly, that's the good answer. Good. Where are you from, all over here? Everybody from the United States?
No.
Where are you from?
Finland.
What, Finland? Oh, everybody comes from all over the world to see the best one and only, record me while I say this. Everybody comes from all over the world to see the one and only Keela Kraving.
Thank you.
Very good.
Hi everybody. How y'all doing?
Woo!
Good! Thank you.
Stop talking.
Did you just tell me that?
I'm so good.
Alright. Thank you. I'll thank you for that. Okay, so hi, I'm the Crossy. How you doing?
Hi.
So I'm the Crossy. That's short for cross-dresser because that's my job. I chose this name because it makes it really easy for new customers to find me. Like, they go online and you see the Crossy and you're like, oh, I know that's what's for. I'll call the number. So it's basically the same as having, like, a plumber whose name is Plumby, or an electrician whose name is Trisha, or a prime minister whose name's Cunt. It's very easy to know what you're up for. So before, look, do you like my guitar? Do you like my guitar? Wait, look at the back.
The Crossy!
Isn't that fucking rock star?
Yeah.
So one of my biggest fans made this for me, right? I didn't even ask them. They just did it. They had a guitar laying about. They went and customized it for me. They put my name on it. Then they brought it to my house and gave it to me in a fucking guitar case with everything new and stuff like that, right? So I couldn't believe it. I was like, I can't believe someone would do that for me. So I went and got a restraining order.
It's fucking creepy. Changed my address, changed my number. I was like,
say hi to Jason. We're live streaming this for him. Yeah, he wanted to buy a ticket. I do like money, so it's fine. He can watch from home. Hi, baby. So before we go on, fucking hell, there's a giant hole in the middle of this stage. Don't you know the people that wear heels perform here?
They've opened the trapdoor already.
Fucking health hazard.
The giant hole is your vagina, by the way.
Yes. So before we go on, there's something that I really need to get off my chest. So I recently took a DNA test, right? And it turns out, I'm not a drag queen. That's right, you guys, you've been scammed. I'm a fraud. What I mean to say by that is that I'm femme all the time, right? So I look like this all the time, right? It's true, you laugh, but it's true. Takes a long time and a lot of effort, and a lot of money, but you know, it pays off, let's be honest. Right? So, I forgot to tell you, oh my god, do you know why my guitar has 3 stars on it, like that?
No.
It's the flag of Tennessee, because I'm not from Tennessee.
Is that why it's upside down?
But Nashville, Tennessee is the capital city of country music, if you didn't know. Google exists. And I love country music, I'm obsessed with country music. So I thought tonight I would take one of my favorite country classics from 1968. No, it's not Lizzo, baby, sorry. Love you though. I'm just gonna, I just changed a few of the words because people like me, people that are trans, people that are going through gender trouble, we sometimes forget how much it matters that there's people that are always by our side, no matter how much we change, no matter how much we've evolved since we met them, no matter how much, you know, going through all this shit makes us insane. And so I would like to dedicate this song to all my trans siblings out there, but especially the people who don't give up on them and then support them through everything. All right, so I'm just gonna start singing now, okay? Thank you!
on Patreon. That was not a lie.
Yeah.
I am a scammer, but I'm also a singer. I guess we'll ask one of those machines over there to play some music. And I'll just sing on top of it. It's as good as I can do. Sometimes it's hard to be a person. And we can all agree, right? I'm giving all your love to just one them. You have bad times, and they'll have good times, doing things that you don't understand. But if you love them, you forgive them. Even though they're hard to understand. Just a day. Singular pronoun for a non-binary person, yeah? Stand by over them. We'll give them two arms to cling to, and something more to come to. When nights are cold and lonely. Special. That's my favorite song. All right, that's it. I'm done. Bye.